Smith is on the move for race number 11. And they're off out in front to 2-1-7-3-8-6. As the Greyhounds go into the first turn, two has to lead by 5 lengths, following the 7-8-1. The Greyhounds are now entering the back stretch. Two has to lead by dominant lead, following the 1-8-6-7-5-3. The Greyhounds are now working their way around the finish far line. Two has to lead by 5 lengths, following that 1-8-6. As the Greyhounds come down to the home stretch, two has to lead, following the 1-8-6. As they get ready and going to the wire, it's going to be 2-1-8-6. A6, time of racing, 31.60 seconds. Winning Greyhound, number 2, P.G. O'Connor, trained by Gary Street, running for Fat Cat Racing. Your prices are on the monitor. Next race coming up is the 12th race. 3/16th of a mile, grade C. Your post time is in 10 minutes.